Manitoba has the highest rate of kidney failure in the country, driven by a disproportionate burden of diabetes in Indigenous populations and the chronic kidney disease that is often associated with diabetes.
It's critical to do something about the epidemic of diabetic kidney disease in the Indigenous population in Manitoba and Canada.
To address the unique Indigenous healthcare needs, we are facilitating the creation of transformational Indigenous-led programs.